all you zombies out there, so you can pass and mingle with the humans so they suspect nothing. So you can eat the brains. This is a makeup tutorial, how to cover up your rot. Okay. Step one. Clean off the blood. You just said you have a red streak. It's fine. It's stained. I'm not reaching in your nose. No, I think I missed a spot. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. They won't see it in here. It's fine. Step two. Cover up the rot. So much rot. Just say it's a natural eyeshadow. I think she needs some blush. Use a very heavy pink. Gives that look of being alive. We'll go with that. Yeah. See, she looks more alive already. Here we go. Watch out not to get your hands too close to her mouth. Coordinate her eyeshadow to her clothing. She's going to be wearing a lovely blue dress tonight. So we're gonna go for a lovely blue on her eyes. I have Urban Decay, no pun intended. I think some eyeliner might help a little bit. A little better. Could try some lipstick. Look how pretty you look. You look so pretty. Look at you. Huh? Good bit of a breeze and a little more makeup. She's still a little bit at her. See, smile on the camera. Oh, I'm sorry, bad check. You can cover up the moaning by just coughing a lot. Say happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!